So I've been having a pretty good year so far.
Pretty good year? Well, this 15-year-old Irish dancer is now ranked number one in the world. He is Drew Lovejoy, and he started dancing when he was only 5 years old.
And tonight, he was performing in Ames. News Channel 8's Angie Hunt was there. Angie.
Well, Stacey, it was a special performance tonight for students at the Robert Thomas Dance Center. Drew Lovejoy is going to be competing this weekend in Des Moines, but he had to make a stop here in Ames tonight, where his mom grew up. To dance at the level of a world champion takes dedication.
I dance about 4 to 5 times a week for about 2.5 hours.
And when he's not dancing, Drew Lovejoy is training at the gym and following a diet unlike most other teens his age.
And I don't eat any junk food or any fast food or drink soda, anything like that.
After breaking a bone in his foot in 2008, Drew says he can't risk another injury.
It was really hard to come back off the injury and get the stamina back up and the steps down.
It takes incredible stamina to master and perfectly execute each and every step.
You gotta put in the time, I guess, to get the results. That's always been his motto.
As Drew caught his breath between dances, his mom, Andy Moore Goldberg, shared with these aspiring Irish dancers the hours Drew spent dancing to become number one in the world.
He's handled it with humility and grace. He's had an amazing year. Out of 5 competitions, he's won the last 4.
Drew will compete again this weekend at the Two Rivers Fail in Des Moines. He's excited about performing for his family here in Iowa and sharing the story of how he won the Irish Dancing World Championships.
It was surreal. I mean, it's just surprising. I was so excited when I found out that I won the world. So it was awesome. Now I have to go back and dance even better and stronger, and I'm excited for next year.
And if you get a chance, you're going to want to go and check him out on Saturday. It's free, open to the public, starts at 8 a.m. at the Polk County Convention Complex. Now, Drew had to actually limit his performance tonight. His soft shoe dance requires him to jump so high that if he would have performed, he would have likely gone through the ceiling of the dance studio. So
wow.
You can see it on Saturday.
Wow. Thanks, Angie.